This dramatic ram raid was one of many made by a gang of thieves across UK shops and petrol stations. Stealing celebs' luxury cars, they made more than £1 million and caused almost £2 million in damages. Four men have been jailed.